Trevor. Here's the roof of the deck. Go from underneath, goofball. Do it again. Maybe. Here. We can do that. Guess this. I think it was catching it. Start down there on that edge. Far edge by the edge of the porch. Yeah. On this side of that board. Now drive that board towards your knees. Next one? Yeah. Can you pull that 2x12 up? One lane right there on the edge? Yeah, that one. Use the hammer. No, on the other side. Use the claw. Yeah, there you go. Now reach over on this side. On your side, but on this side of the field. Pull that up and out. Just reach with your hands and pull it up. Set up. Now this is where it's going to keep you right underneath you.
Really?
Yeah. I knocked that board completely off.
This one?
Yeah. Keep an eye on everything above you, below you. This board's going to want to kick out that way.
Okay.
Grab it on the end and see if you can yank it off of there. Now the very far end. There, down there. Push up, pull it back. Good. Get the hammer and pry it off of that board. Go down to the end and pull out. Yeah, that way you're further away from it. There you go. Alright, now it's holding that leg over there. If I get it. Watch.
He's coming inside the shop.
He's trying to.
So hard. Drop for that. Drop for this. Lid on, give her a shake. As you can see, nothing.
Well,
that'll take care of the naysayers that said I put too much shock in there.
Yeah.
Now, looky. All that shock and we still have no chlorine in there. Well, I guess we need to put enough in there for 250,000 gallons.
I guess so. Shot it, Jerry.
What are you talking about?
What?
You're talking about.
Nope. I know you don't. What did I even say? To close something?
Yeah, it's like giving me directions when it's...
That'll clear that right up.
Yep.
Put her on. Toss her in. Perfect.
Right down to Davy Jones locker.